Throughout Denver's history, the valley of the South Platte River has mirrored both the prosperity and despair of its ever-changing population. During the Gold Rush of 1859, Arapaho Indians called the valley home, but settlers soon claimed the area, forcing out Chief Little Raven and his tribe. By the 1880s, Denverites enjoyed a grand playground in the valley called Riverfront Park. Developer John Brisbane Walker's wildly popular complex sported a paddle wheel steamboat, band concerts, professional baseball, and horse racing. Walker's gray stone Castle of Culture and Commerce showcased concerts, theater, and exhibitions. The 1893 silver crash turned Riverfront Park into a shantytown for refugees from mining camps. Tents and shacks sprang up, and the Chamber of Commerce provided lumber for flatboats to ship the mob down the river. During the Depression of the 1930s, shanties again lined the South Platte, a decaying 30-acre site known as the Bottoms. Today, a reborn Platte Valley touts restored wildlife habitats, greenway trails, and a new name, Commons Park. Far from the desperate shanties of old, multi-million-dollar high-rises now overlook a vibrant urban village at the confluence of Denver's past and future.